Play the minor scale only on the top two strings, I'm playing on the key of A minor. Then on the octave play the same. And the same on the next octave. So add a pattern, for example this one. And play the same pattern on the next octaves. Play different patterns in each octave, for example. And start from a different octave. And finished.